He's not out there somewhere. He's within. Anxiety, stress, overwhelm, reactions to life, unbelief, doubt, fear. All those emotions are in the soul realm. Our soul allows us to experience life in the natural realm, as well as through our senses in our body. Yet everything is flooded with the presence of God as we live in the realm of confident rest.